You light the skies up above me. A star so bright.
Liz has an adventure spirit, and she's blessed to find a best friend and husband who shares her love for adventure.
Don't close.
Anyone who knows Joe knows that he's a born romantic. He believes in true love in an age when a lot of people are cynical about that kind of thing.
At me, and with the sincerity of only a five-year-old child, she said, "Daddy, I'm going to grow up and marry someone that looks just like you."
An old Irish toast. May your mornings bring joy and your evenings bring peace. May your troubles grow few as your blessings increase. May the saddest day of your future be no worse than the happiest day of your past. May your hands be forever clasped in friendship and your hearts joined forever in love. Your lives are very special. God has blessed you in many ways. May his blessings rest upon you and fill all of your coming days.
The sky tonight for you.
They know that love is a verb rather than a noun. It's a creative act. It's work.
There's a museum of food. There's a museum of DJ. There's a museum of dance floors.
This isn't a museum, Doctor.
No, this is sex in the museum. This is a party. This is the best party in all of Britain.
All the stars are coming out tonight. They're lighting up the sky tonight. For you, all the stars are coming out tonight. They're lighting up the sky tonight. For you, all the stars are coming out tonight. They're lighting.
Congratulations, girls, and let me know. I wish you all the best in your future as husbands.